This is gonna be good.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Champions riding high. Oh, the stomp around, bummed that they're the best.
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Setting up. The double leg drop. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And he breaks the count quickly.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game.
Wow. Springboard attack. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Two.
Ah, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt.
Three.
The hammer
right on the lower back.
And that one misses the mark.
Four.
nice takedown.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Able to reverse that one.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Great wherewithal to beat the count.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Showcasing some dominance here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Oh, that hurt. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Standing drop kick.
Here it goes.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Cover by the champ.
One, two,
three. Oh, no! Title still on the line.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
So painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. A double face breaker.
Kicks to the face.
Dog with a big one.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Knee strike.
The champ looking out of sorts.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire. right now.
Here is your winner, and still heavyweight champion, Grimm.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've known it.